This is CJ Malinowski of Varsity Sports Network. I'm here with
Mitch Bode of Madonna.
Getting ready to take it up to the next level in college. Talk to me about where you said you're going to go next year and why you chose that school.
I chose Earth Science College. It's a Division III school. It's located right outside of Philadelphia. I really liked the school. When I went up and visited, I've actually visited three times. When I went and visited, I really just fell in love with the campus. It's a small school. It's about 2,000 students, and it's just got a really big feel. It's a small campus, but it has a big feel, and that's what I really liked. It has a great coach. His name is Bill Racich. He's actually in top 15 at most wins ever out of Division 1, 2, and 3.
Right.
I think he just got his 450th win, actually. He's a really good coach. He really knows what he's doing, and I really like it out there, and I feel like that if I wanted, you know, be successful in the college level, that's where I could do it.
Now, added to that, he's never had a losing record there at the college as well.
Right.
Now, you've already found success in high school. You've had over 100 wins here. You've had some injuries plague some seasons before. How do you think your wrestling style is going to translate from the high school mat to the college mat?
I think I need to get a lot stronger for college. College-wise, definitely. I definitely need to, you know, hit the weights a lot more and try to get bigger and work on my hand fighting, because I'm a little smaller, so I'm more of like a agile, trying to, you know, stay away from the ties. And I think in college it's more hand fighting. I definitely need to work on that, and just staying in the ties, basically. That's the big thing I'm going to work on a lot.
Also a very aggressive wrestler that'll convert well into the college ranks.
Absolutely.
Well, you're doing great this season, coming back looking for a third place finish here at the MIS. So we wish you the best of luck here and then going on to college.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it.